I came here to close a deal.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, let's get a deal done, bro. Came here to close a deal.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, let's get a deal done, bro. I mean, are we fighting or
it's
not?
It's a new fucking team, bro.
Yo, wait, what's up? Why aren't you training, bro? You don't even look sweaty. Yo, you want to be fighting me right now?
Yeah, bro.
You gotta get sweaty. Dude, you gotta get in the gym.
You're not as tall as people say.
Oh snap!
Oh,
it's gonna be ugly when we in the ring, though. You came here to close the deal.
Okay.
Let's close the deal, all right?
So let's close the deal, though.
All right, good.
Let's do it.
I got the contract right here for you. All right?
You got the contract.
I got the contract right here. For you. It's that ass contract.
Oh, real.
Yo, it's easy, all right? You call your team. You tell them 50-50. Logan Paul versus KSI, August 25th.
What is this? What is this?
That's the contract.
What is that?
Well, let's get the deal done. Tell your team where they at.
It's your team, bro.
No, it's not, bro.
Jeff is sleeping. It's your team.
Jeff is not sleeping. My man's right there, wide awake.
Jeff, bro, it's on you then.
It's not 50-50.
Yeah, what you mean it's not 50-50?
You guys came back and tried to throw some stuff in there.
No, no, it's 50-50. It should be 50-50.
All right, well, let's get that signed.
Shake his hand. Well, let's get it done.
50-50. I'm down with
50-50.
Up and down.
50-50, get a deal done. August 25th, we fight.
Yeah?
Yeah. Start training,
sweating. You need to get something.
Cause I'm coming in
you
hot
need
with the guns, baby.
Oh, you need bro, you weren't ready. I'm gonna give you that word, bro.
Yeah, I hope so. Somebody's gotta do it.
Oh, bro.
Somebody's gonna get the fuck I'm out, bro.
It's you, bro.
I don't think so, bro.
So why did you Joe, huh?
Yo, look up at me.
I'm gonna, yeah, look up at you. Oh, yeah, you be down there, bro.
There we go.
Uh-huh.
Nah, you're gonna be down there. You're still gonna be looking up at me, boy.
Yeah, you're gonna be down there, bro.
Sleeping, just like your team is right now. Get the deal done.
Your team's sleeping.
Yeah, get the deal done.
I'll get the deal done.
Wait, you know what's funny about this?
What?
You're a YouTuber, bro.
Yeah, I'm a YouTuber.
Hey, I can see it. You ain't
oh,
a real
Oh, really?
You ain't a real
Oh, yeah, yeah, but you never been hit in the face.
You don't know that?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, you can wrestle. You can wrestle.
All right.
All day, every day.
Get the deal done.
Oh, yeah. Bro, I can't wait. What you gonna wait? What you gonna
wait? Take his cone
What you gonna do? End this What you gonna do?
I'm gonna fuck
What you gonna do?
Take his cone brand.
Alright, so Logan, you know, I just want to fight, man. I just can't wait to fight. I feel like we need to just get this contract done and so on. Legit, like, the reason why it's taking long is because both our teams can't agree on fucking terms, but you know, it is what it is. It's gonna happen, trust, and I can't wait. He's such a clown, man, running up on me like that. And
just like this,
bro. Bro, they're both fucking douchebags. Legit, I'm doing the world a favor by knocking his ass out. Like, I can't wait. I can't wait, bro. It needs to happen. And the thing is, like, I thought he was gonna be a lot taller than, I swear on, like, Google and all that shit, it says he's, like, 6'4". That nigga ain't 6'4", bro. He's tiny, fam. I was like, yo, like, I sparred Vidal, and Vidal's taller. I can't wait. It's going to be gas. It's going to be gas. Me constantly pummeling him. And, yo, I'm gonna make sure my bro puts in that work as well. And finishes Jake.
Hashtag pray for Deji.
Nah, man, don't worry. I'll make him a fire, bro. This fight needs to happen, man. The people want it. Everyone wants it. I want it. I don't know if Logan wants it. Clearly, he says he feels like he needs it. But, we'll see.
Yeah,
we'll
know
see.
I'm uncontrollable. I'm really when they roll with me. How to let them know.